The Stop and Go Tire Plugger lets you make tire repairs fast so you can be on your way. Here are some things to keep in mind to make sure you get the best results when repairing a tire. The plugs are silicone coated to keep them fresh and should not be removed from the bag until needed. Only handle the plugs by the stem and avoid touching the head with your fingers. When inserting plugs in the plugger, make sure that they are just below the threads and the mushroom head is inverted. This will ensure the plug will insert properly. Use the nozzle to insert the plugs into the plugger, not your fingers. This will help prevent the plug from getting dirty and ensure a successful repair. After you inflate the tire, use a pair of pliers to stretch the stem about 2 inches. This will seat the mushroom head firmly against the inner wall of the tire. Do not pull on the plug stem when trimming it, and make sure to trim it to the tread level. Finally, this tool is an excellent emergency repair for street vehicles such as cars, trucks, and motorcycles, and will get you going until the tire can be inspected. For slower-moving off-road vehicles, this is a permanent repair.